So today I'm gonna be showcasing Z7. I kinda did already do a showcase for him, but today I'm going to do the real one. Let's get started. With this stuff. And I am back playing Skywalker 2. As you can see. So yeah, let's go into some Marvel Assault, which coins do I have? Yeah. I just want to check the quest board. Oh, bye bye bye. Yeah. Boss beatdown. I've done this one before. I like it. It's fun. I'll do that next video. Why is this so crazy? I do not want crazy, man. But I do want jobs. And now. Okay, that's they are very weird. A big robot thing, and they go see these big balls of doom at you. Yeah, at the very end of this. Yeah, it's an option. But I'm not me, so I must defend. Excuse me, ma'am. What are you doing? Okay, bye. Some ladies can be showing me. Well, then they're not ladies. They're mean. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I need some healing. Oh, we need to find some healing. At some point, guys, whenever I finish Travis, I will show you videos. Like, I will just do them again. Because I first need to get good at them, because trying to hop doom, I'm terrible. I don't have it, but I'm trying to help my gorilla do it, and I'm terrible at it. Squid fillet. Bring out the Z-Maker. You dare? You dare? No. He ain't there. Where? I must get him. I'm not gonna shoot him. Cause I want. Whoa! I need it. There's a portal in there. Oh, help, bro. Need help. Ah, jeez. I wanna juggle it. So far. Oh, who just kicked me off? That's going on. And he lands the foot.
Excuse me, officer. How can you onward? Hey, officer, I want you onward. Look, that guy moved out. Don't talk to that guy.
You destroy him. You're dead. Like I said, you're dead. Cause I hate destroyed bots, whatever I'm talking about. Yes, I really have. Good. Oh, I need to get in the middle. Just got some extra guy in the middle. Yeah. Oh my gosh, there's a piece of it. There's a piece of it. I'm getting them up while I'm shooting. Is there being a sign piece somewhere? Please, I need a sign piece. No. You cannot be. Oh, I guess I will. This is a guy. Whatever you do. But. I feel like. Guys, I need help in here. I really want you guys to check out the flying agent. It's actually pretty fun. You can hear my voice, you can't hear Jack's. Cause I was talking to Jack in the video. Oh yeah. And someone will dance move. Oh, come on. Terrible. That's what was wrong. I should be on there. I did terrible. Guys. I'm not sure what to say. I better want to hit. I don't want to do some garden shit.
Great white noise.
I hope I'm zombies. If I'm not zombies, I'll show you guys BBQ corn for that. But if I am, let's stick with G-Mac. G7 image. So gosh. And we're going to BBQ corn. Tip. I'm gonna start a pure guard snipe. Let's have to. God. I just can't do it. I can't hold it in. I need to bring out Lobby. I showcased him in my last video. The video before the Flying Agent, which I uploaded already. Anyway. Guys, down in the description, you're gonna see that big kind of intro on, and there will be intro in all my other videos. So, for those who watch this video, I do hope that you look at the description below to check that out, because I just want you guys to watch my videos. I enjoy recording these videos and for you guys, so you guys can love watching them. If Bong Choy loves punches, like catches on stuff, I love six shooters. And jump while got me. Part 2. Chase me. They don't want in. My good troop will boop you off. I shall defend it so he will boop you off. That's kind of weird. That time, I was like, okay, that's better. It's probably because of the little ones. Got very loud. What? They were slid down. Did I get him? I think. Oh man. Some of the zombies can be super duper pooper annoying. Like a broken TV. I need to get back on my mouse. I got best idea. Okay. Oh no! Yeah, not playing on that. Me and John hitting with the big fat bolt blast. Guys, I want to show you something very close. Why are these winners? They're winner. That one is not so good. So, yeah, that one is. This one says what it runs. I cannot Not will after that to the end of this thing. Sorry I have no stream. Should I bendy? Oh, look back. Y'all bendy. Oh yeah. Yeah, guys, that's how it's done. Make a heart in your mouth and it goes all about. Yes! Extraordinary. See what I get. Come on! Chomper Shakedown? That looks cool. Dusty Oranges. Outhouse Lasso. Okay, heads up. Well, how about that, guys? My mic don't like stay in my ear. I don't like it. Next round. Oh my gosh. The Great What Not. Hey, would be this guy. I'm gonna call the engineer so I can help her. Yeah, cause I need a cannon so you can go to port. Get it built? If you're a plant, then it's a creep. There's creep at you. It look creepy at you. And it's going down for real. That one in the purple, I think it might turn into a zero. And did, but now it's back. One back. I need to destroy. That rose did her ancient rah-rah thing on me. I don't like the ancient rah-rah thing. I'm gonna get that coin. Guys, I'm gonna get him. I don't know where he is. He's right here. I'm coming after you, coin.
Hey, did I get him?
Yeah, I got him. Should I got popcorn?
I got revenge.
Here's one of the gnomes. Yay, Portola! Why are you bringing me in this? Can you start a I guess this is... But why do you know the English? But why can't I bring you? Oh, no. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Oh, crap, chili bean bomb. Oh, no. Cub. Amazing cub. Private cub. I think that's amazing cub, right? Oh, t-shirt.
Just might take to the YouTube get my own way, so actually it was pretty cool. But I sit back and relax, and I'm going! I like some videos to show me before, it's super annoying. This guy doesn't like how to do his bomb. Got it. Wait, here's a scientist. I'm looking to you. Oh, look up, look up, look up. Look on the bridge. Well, it looks like we're going to a different area. My area is where I skate the whole day. Oh, that way. The portal is up here. Because if the portal is up here, it's just really nice. If you walk over here, you can see that entrance in the portal. And they're so close to me. Get in there. Okay. Wait, you guys still see the portal guys from here? I think. Yeah, it's close. So, yeah, right, it's right here. And it's right up here. But this one is a little bit more helpful because it brings you. And this is a shorter walk.
No.
It's been done.
The butter would kill you.
Oh, my. This is the inferno, guys. Well, the exploding. I'm probably gonna die. Yep. What a break that. Got it. Yes. It's actually stuck in the ground, yes. Yes, I'm just gonna give you a hint. The key to editing stuff on like PlayStation is to get the share factory. At first, my one friend, he told me about it, and I thought he said chair factory. I was like, is that an app? And I was just like thinking that in my head. Now I actually find the out. I was like, the share factory. Out late, literally, he it really sounded like he said chair factory, and that was like this whole sport, school even, I don't know. Which was like maybe 4 months ago. So yeah, pretty long time. And now I found out. Gotta be kidding me! Mom, why do you have to be showing me? I don't want to go play. Alright. Well, guys. Okay, then first. I'm going to peeps. My peeps. You guys are my peeps, you know that? Chompy. Is it from Skylanders? I want to see that one gesture for Chomper again. That's going to end this video. Backyard Battlegrounds. Dave and Zombies going all the way. Backyard Battlegrounds. Fun fact. Let's go to my giddy chopper. See what it is. No, I don't want. Okay, I guess I can. Ooh, wood. I did not like mushrooms for some reason. Fuzzy book. Okay, that actually looks pretty cool for the Yeti shop. Let's go see that new one. Oh yeah. That's like a dance. Let's try that. And this one? Hey, he's like dancing. Oh yeah. Guys, that's it. That's gonna end this video. I will see you guys next time. For now, enjoy this view of this. Oh my god. Wow, at last. Or the guy in the big distance, you can't see. that's gonna be it here. Please subscribe. Leave down in the comment section below if you have the Z7. And why he is using best Carmen I get. I just think about this guy. And you might get a copy of this game. You might. And I'll probably get that. But the best comment. I really don't know. I'll think of a prize or something for the best comment. But guys, for now, Warthog is shooting this, and my buddy is choking. And guys, I'll see you next time. Warthog is out of here and he's shining out with his paintbrush. A poof. Well, anyways, guys, I am happy to show y'all. Ooh, yeah.